We gotta get down with George Michael. Hey, he's got a monkey on his back. Oh, get off. Samantha, darling.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
See you again on Club MTV with another hit. Like to thank Tone Look, the wild man. We'd also like to thank Fine Young Cannibals, Information Society, EU for making this show ever so special. Most of all, we'd like to thank you. We're out of here. Downtown Julie Brown signing off. Wubba, wubba, wubba. Goodbye. God bless.
Tune in to Club MTV tomorrow for more of your favorite dance hits. Club MTV is taped exclusively at the Palladium in New York City.
This is Buster Poindexter with Ken Ober, and we're at the most beautiful body contest. Our first contestant, young lady, what is your name?
Star Price.
Star Price. Now, Dates, vacations in exotic places, razor rash. It's a best body world. But tell us, what would you do to make a more perfect world?
I'd have more men that look like these guys here in Daytona.
Well, let's get out there, hon, and show them what you got. Look at this. In the words of Salvador Dali, everyone is responsible for their own face. This is a gorgeous thing to behold, ladies and gentlemen.
Buster, that was a beautiful dismount. I haven't seen moves like that since Seoul. That was great.
This looks like outtakes from The Accused.
It really does. Put another quarter in the video
machine. Very good. And what is your name, young lady?
Carolyn Smith.
Carolyn Smith. Did you ever see the movie Where the Boys Are with Connie Francis?
Sure did.
Now, if Connie Francis was here today and she was entering this contest, what kind of tips would you give her?
To have fun.
Okay, well, let's go. Here we go. The beautiful number two contestant, ladies and gentlemen. Mein Gott in Himmel. I think I'm going to have a coronary.
Buster, my monitor just went out. What's happening?
Well, like I said, outtakes from The Accused.
And it keeps on ticking, huh? It takes a licking, it keeps on ticking. Now, is that Lycra, Buster? Is that Lycra cotton blend?
I think it's a Lycra cotton blend, yes, done in a very tasteful lime, which is very popular this season.
And that is, what is that, a slip knot? Anyway.
The mode today seems to be Lycra, yes.
Lycra is a beautiful fabric. And your name?
Sunmi.
Well, I guess there's no choice, huh? Kind of a little pun. Sunmi, where are you from?
Indiana.
Sunmi, let me ask you a question. You think John Tower got a fair shake?
Yes.
You do. Take the walk, babe.
And of course, as you all know, and Ken, you made me aware of, John Tower is here today.
He is.
He's in Daytona. He's been elected honorary mayor of Daytona.
That's right. So, folks, keep your women and your frosties inside. John Tower's got jammies on, and he's wandering around. And speaking of jammies, Buster, take a look at this.
It's like a little American Indian motif. Kind of I like it very much.
Kind of a Buffy St. Marie thing happening
it's
here,
nice,
huh?
It's nice.
Okay, let me go on to contestant number four. What is your name?
Jonna Worthing.
Jonna Morgan. Jonna, if you could have any job in the world, what would you want to do?
Put oil on men all day long and rub their body up and down.
I believe that could be arranged. The runway is yours. Do it to it. It's the sun, Buster. It's the sun. I have sunstroke.
It's hot here, isn't it?
You know what? Buster.
Our buns are burning.
Like the Pillsbury Doughboy, huh?
Okay, we're going to be right back with our winner, so stick around, all right? Everybody going to stick around? Are you gonna stick around? Two contestant is Carolyn Smith. She's from Virginia Tech. Her major is, I'm a rambling wreck from Virginia Tech. Her major is marketing. She's a senior, and she's from Ocean City, Maryland. What are they putting the food in Maryland? That's what I want to know. Ken.
Thank you, Buster. Here is contestant number three. It is Sunmi Flaherty. She goes to a reputable college. She's a major in business. That's no easy major. She's a freshman. She's got a long way to Tipperary. Her home state is Indiana, home of Bobby Knight. You know Bobby Knight? Never mind. And now, contestant number four, take the walk, please. Jonna Worthing. She's from Daytona Beach, major in business. Her hobbies include shooting deer in the dark, water skiing, working out, shopping, scuba diving, flying, Tupperware collecting, and flipping baseball cards.
Okay, just one more time with your applause. Will it be number one? Yeah! Will it be number two?
Or number three? Or number four?
The winner is number four. We're all winners here today. one, all right? All right.
Everybody's
and number
winner.
Two and three. Winners, ladies and gentlemen, it's God's great creation.
Hey, guess what? We've got the one-man volleyball tournament coming up. Relay, the countdown, the week in rock, the big picture, my own personal favorite, remote control, all live from spring break.
All right, but don't forget, we'll raid some Daytona hotel rooms, and we've got a Cheap Trick concert later, all today.
Are we going to have time for all that, do you think? Are we going to have time? I think so.
Well, let's hit the beach and see what's happening with one man, one net, and a lot of spirit.
Well, thank you there. Kevin Zeal live here down at the beach. We are getting ready.
What's going on for you in your career right now? You got a flick coming out?
Well, let me tell you.
Tell me.
Yeah, I got a movie coming out in, May? In May, called Listen to Me. That's the movie.
And who's in that movie with you?
Jamie Gertz, Kirk Cameron, Roy Scheider.
And do we have a clip? Do you have the clip? No, we don't have the clip. Oh my God, we don't have the clip. Hey, this is your first spring break. What do you think, overall view?
Just a little bit rowdy.
It is, it's kind of like if... I know, you look like Keith Richards. Matter of fact, it looks kind of like if the Vikings hung out in a warmer climate. Anyway, let's go down to the beach to Barry Sobel, Kevin Seal for a little volleyball.
Well, thank you, Ken. We're really gearing up for the footlogger.
We've got coming up a live Daytona version of Was Not Was His Spy in the House of Love. Hold me. Pick me up. Still spring break, Daytona Beach, 89. And I'm standing with my very special guest, Aimee Dolenz. Now, you may know that last name because Aimee, who your dad was and is?
Mickey Dolenz.
Mickey Dolenz, of course, the drummer with the Monkees. Now, who's your favorite Monkee?
My dad. I don't know.
Can I be honest with you?
What?
I had a thing for Peter Tork, but I always thought that Mickey was sort of the political Monkee. You know, it's like Mickey was to me sort of like, you know, the knowledgeable Monkee. I mean, Mike was always wandering around with a hat on. Did you ever meet any of the other Monkees?
Oh yeah, all the time. They're always at the house and stuff.
What's Davey really like?
Davey's a doll.
Really?
Yeah, really sweet.
Any dirt on Davey?
Dirt on Davey? I don't know any dirt on. I used to know dirt on Davey, but you know, I was little. I was only four. What do you know?
Well, what do you think of this? What do you think of spring break? This is your first time here.
It's pretty wild, I guess. Just a little crazy.
Nice bunch of guys, huh?
Nice bunch of guys. Look at this. Handsome fellas over here.
Well, looks like you have a date for tonight, Aimee, huh? All right, folks, we've got so much more. We have volley, we had the volleyball, we've got pool relays, the wet elbow contest, and a whole lot more as spring break 89 continues. Now, last train to Clarksville. What did they mean by that? What was the symbolism?
He wanted to go to Clarksville.
Oh, to Clarksville. You know, I never heard of that.
Well, then
go to the beach and find out what happened in that volleyball game.
Thank you, Ken. Thank you, Aimee. The odds are 8-1 against the